if we can get anything to pop out of the side of that wreck.
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try.
Come on, Will. Let me get a look at them guns.
It is more stubborn than expected.
Yeah, did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello? Shatari ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms?
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Shatari meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Larkin, I'm blowing it up.
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps in...
Ha! Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah, and dry now, too.
Yes, Peter Quill. Onward to the palace of the great giantess.
Oh, so she's a giantess now. Whoa! That is not a happy monster.
Oh, man. Another murder tentacle.
Careful. It might be playing dead.
Is this way, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just doing some exploring.
Ain't we done enough of that already?
I'm pretty sure exploring is code.
I'm just doing some exploring.
Ain't we done enough of that already?
I'm pretty sure exploring is code. It means he went the wrong way, but is too stubborn to admit it.
That kid Will's the greatest explorer I ever met.
Everything okay, Peter?
Yeah, just, you know, turning water into ice.
Go off!
I think I can see my house from here.
What are you doing up there?
Scout-type stuff. Scouting. Looks like we, need to keep going towards the fortress and not away from it.
Excellent work, Peter.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
This time I insist we hurl the foul beast.
And I insist we push muscles over the side of the cliff.
To what end?
Yours! You are dead!
How many times do I have to say it? We're not throwing Rocket.
Ridiculous. You're holding us back to spare the beast's feelings. When has he done the same for us?
Put him down.
This be a lesson to end.
Oh, I'll show you what a lesson looks like!
Knock it off, guys! We're supposed to be professionals. We're better than this.
I'm not.
Letting a measly Chitauri installation stop our progress is unprofessional.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
Yep. Definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
I fear I will regret this. That is disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching every orifice right now.
Okay. Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody?
Okay, that got my blood pumping. Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really
monster
gotta
food?
Work on your taste, bud.
The cage!
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste,
we go into that fortress with our... with our monster peacefully walking beside us, we'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
Two more thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast. Let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety as leader.
Stumpy's back!
You are coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
We do smell exceptionally foul.
Yeah, way worse than usual.
Hey, I just went through the same crap you did, and I smell amazing.
Ah, sure you do.
It's my sexy hero, Musk. Group, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
Pretty sure it's this way, but I don't see an easy way to...
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas plant.
So if we're gonna haggle with the monster, how much are we asking for our monster?
395 million units, give or take two. One for every precious hair follicle on this flawless body.
You have counted them. That is bizarre.
Hey, at least I have some to count. So, what do we do if all don't go well with me? You gonna fight a monster queen?
You would be a formidable adversary indeed.
Lady Hellbender isn't her adversary. If all goes well, she's gonna be our business partner.
And if all don't go well?
Then we'll know we should have sold Groot instead.
Years of special training to operate these things. Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
What the flark? You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So, we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again?
What if we brought one of those ugly suckers all the way here only to find out Lady H already had a full set?
That would have sucked big time.
Exactly. If we even got that far. What if we'd been towing that thing when Nova Corps intercepted us?
They would have taken our beast.
See? This is working out. Sure, in a kinda bumpy, chaotic way, but we've still got a plan.
Let's just get this done. You can't be serious.
Okay. Farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a flarkin' infinity bridge, is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. 3 cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you?
Oh! Right! Cage.
Point of even getting the flarkin thing is looking like we mean business.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter?
Look at him! You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13.
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you, Gamora, daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin, as a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Oh, come on.
She's got you there, Quill. Now shut up and start pulling.
I'm Groot.
Will you stop worrying so much? You're gonna start growing knots again.
Okay, here we go.
While I'm stuck in a flarkin' cage, please.
Anybody have, like, a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.6 clicks.
For the love of Lark, stop counting clicks.
We could take turns extolling the virtue of Monster Queen.
Myself. 13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Mama, she said, son, you'll always be on the road. Your daddy was a man people.
Be warm enough to spend the night in the yard soon. I love falling asleep looking at the stars, wondering what might be out there.
Push comes to show.
Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember.
Into the fire. Are you ready?
Fast? Give me a sec. I didn't think you'd actually come up.
Maybe being on time is my new thing.
Oh, right. We'll see about that when I have to get you up for school tomorrow.
You know, I think I'm too old for that, too.
Nice try, smart aleck. Sit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Oh, somebody's got a girlfriend. Is it Janie? Oh, yes.
It's not Janie.
She is so smart. Love Janie. Okay, I'm just teasing. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the Hockey Mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
You watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch, and you give me a blank stare. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No, of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. Don't you dare touch that dial.
Shoot. Mom told me to put the laundry away 2 days ago. I'll do it first thing in the morning. Scout's honor. Hand still stings from catching Mom's fastball. Wonder if she got me a new glove for my birthday. My pants didn't do much better than my eye in that fight. Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
Will Dan and Andy be spending the night? You can all help me with the yard work in the morning.
I knew there had to be a catch.
Mom's pretty close to winning this game. I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent. I know it sounds crazy, but Mom's convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it. Could she be right?
Exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Clark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space don't trust your gymnastics.
Look what we've
Wait,
got coming.
What about gymnastics?
I just think you shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech.
Yes,
you won't even be around to use.
It ain't neutrino splicing. It's a tracker. Even you mouth breathers can figure it out.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the Quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. You'd be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hellbeast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers? With guns?
I have never seen a monster's tamed. But I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her old monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over near the cave and say that again.
Good, Hellbeast! Let them hear your bestial howls!
This place is cool and all, but could it fit the entire Guardians of the Galaxy fleet?
We have a fleet. And why must we suffer aboard such a small ship?
He means...
a Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Behold!
Explain the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw this sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my queen's competence.
Spare me your empty attitudes.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not claim me for a fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Taratara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady.
Release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected, then.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Guess for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sacnoth 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Oh, it's about Flarkin time!
And it talks. Adorable.
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
Big size?
It is a baby, is it not?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary, trigger.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units. And not a penny less?
Actually, we've already got an offer for 20,000 units. From the Collector.
Floorboard, was it?
Actually, it's Star-Lord.
Quiet. I know the kind of creatures the Collector seeks. If Tivan had made an offer on a hell beast, I would have heard. Since I heard nothing, it's clear you're lying.
I'm like bluffing.
Silence! The creature is worthless to me.
Worthless? You're worthless!
So 15,000 then.
I wouldn't even feed your hell beast to my pet Flarkin.
You have a pet Flarkin? And I'm the worthless one? I'll show you worthless. Ah!
Ah! What are you doing?
Plan B, Quill!
Guys, less talking, more escaping!
Who's the monster now?
Dad, what the fuck, Rocket?
You heard that, Jackal. She wasn't gonna pay 2 units for me.
So we all get to die because of your brute ego?
Ego nothing. This is about money.
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa, that was lucky.
Money? nothing about this is
We can
lucky.
Bicker later. We need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardian incinerated.
What is that? She's cheating.
Die, floating that pod. It ain't dying, Quill. Try something else.
Find a way out. Now.
Mark.
Act now.
That thing's coming in hot. Quill, stop wasting time.
Everyone look for a way out.
Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without it. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are gonna be here any second.
Quill's right. Shut the traps and follow me.
Not what I'm saying. Let's just find the big elevator we came in on and get the hell out.
No wonder we're always poor. You saps don't know how to take what's yours.
This is all gonna be worth it when we empty that vault.
It is unknown if we will even be able to access its contents.
The only if you gotta worry about is if you're gonna be able to carry all that loot.
Company!
About time!
Stick it to a brute!
Too bad we aren't getting paid for this!
Mark, I'll do this for free!
Is for the soft-headed. Perhaps Novacore will accept the rodent as a down payment.
Oh, he'll pay all right.
Crush him, Drax. These guys don't waste any time.
Hellbender's not one to negotiate.
Dust in another dust away, free!
Peter Quill, additional troops arrive!
Huh. Guess Lady Hellbender prefers quantity over quality.
Hold it out, big guy!
Lady Hellbender displays her affections in a Cathathian manner.
Not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door. We should keep moving.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it fast.
You see? Vault's right there. We smash and grab, then, like Will said, out the way we came.
5,000 units! to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called Guardians of the Galaxy.
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
More like murderous rage.
Keep talking, you ingrates. I'm happy to cut you out of your take from the vault.
Just admit it, Rocket. We had a plan and you blew it.
The plan was blown the minute it crawled out of your brain. I saved the plan.
You do not get credit for salvaging your own blunder.
The blunder was putting our lives in his grubby little hands. I knew we should have gone with Groot.
Groot ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lies.
Watch your tongue or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady. You bring a knife to a gunfight.
I am Groot.
Groot says you can all go sit on a hot poker.
I am Groot.
Fine. You're all against me. But by the end, you'll be lining up to kiss my hairy paws.
Everyone, quiet!
Come on! We'll cut them off at the vault.
Perfect.
Does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a knife with a big gold.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
12? How'd you get 12?
It's a measure of my growing frustration.
Well, take a deep breath, cuz we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing this!
This reminds me of the...
Throw that, Drax!
I'd rather be there right now!
Hellsucker! Suck on this!
Tear their heads off, Peter Quill!
This is exactly why we should have gone with Groot!
Would you listen to this one? She's stuck on repeat!
Well, nothing says I'm sorry like a whole lot of you.
I am adding 3 units to your death, Rodent.
I like this game.
Proceed.
Watch it, Drax.
Getting out of here is gonna be a nightmare!
It is not a nightmare. We are clearly awake. This reminds me of the Sakaran Battle Arena.
Big risk, big reward.
Okay, coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course. There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Let's go to the vault.
Lady Hellbender's forces grow more persistent.
Just a little bit longer.
Don't make this a habit.
I can always count on you.
Stop. How's it going over there, Rocket?
Oh, thanks, boy.